Oscar Mayer bacon. Now, the reason I got Oscar Mayer bacon is because it has a lot of fat in it, and I need the bacon grease to make the gravy. And they do come in these resealable packages. I do like that. But as you see, I'm taking the bacon and I'm going to be putting it in the cast iron skillet. Now, this is my mother's recipe for biscuits and gravy. My mother was from Kentucky. She was from the backwoods of Kentucky. She lived in, if you're familiar, she lived in a holler. And a holler is like a road in a mountain. And she was born in the 30s. She was born in the 30s during the Depression, and they had nothing. They were extremely poor. They lived in a one-room building, and there were seven of them. There were five children and my grandmother and my grandpa. So they did not have anything. They had nothing. My mother started making this biscuits and gravy when she was five. Her mother taught her to make it when she was five because my grandmother would have to go out and find odd jobs, and my grandfather worked in the coal mines, and my mother was the oldest of five children, so she was responsible for taking care of the kids. Can you imagine doing that at age five, cooking for your brothers and sisters? So this is just something that they had available. They had bacon available because they had pigs. They had hogs, they had cows, they had milk. They did have vouchers for flour. And, you know, so they did have, this was something that they could make that was easy for them to make and would fill their stomachs. I can't even fathom growing up like that. I was extremely fortunate. My mother and father were very, very good people. But there are people all around the world that live in different environments. Now, this is, like I said, I'm giving you my version of my mother's biscuits and gravy. And I've made it before. I've made it for 40 years. Today, I don't know what happened, but you'll see later on what happens. But we're just frying the bacon. That's all I'm doing right now, is frying the bacon. And I like watching the bacon fry. I actually like watching the bacon fry, and I don't like my bacon too crispy. But I don't like it where it wiggles either, so I like to keep an eye on my bacon, and I like to keep turning it. But yes, my mother was from Kentucky, and my dad was from West Virginia, and they came from absolutely nothing. They came from absolutely nothing. They were very, very poor children. And when they got married, they moved to Chicago, and they were able to get a better life when they moved out. And especially, I was raised with a very, what I consider a privileged life. And when I say privileged, I mean that I had food to eat, I had a house, I had clothes to wear. My mom was able to take me shopping and do things. So, I mean, I lived a privileged life. We weren't rich by any means, but I had everything necessary to grow up to be a good and happy person. Thank you.
it up, and we want it to be doughy. We want it to be
Should have taken the bacon grease out of that in order to make more.
So much.